And you have to write the food, energy giving, body building, and protective food. And what are the items belong to these? So there are energy giving food, and then is body building food, and then is protective food. So there are some foods are shown in the figure. So you have to find which are energy giving and which are body building and which are protective food. So what are energy giving food? The food which gives energy. The food which we give energy are called energy giving food. And next is body building food. So the food which gives energy to do work is called energy giving food. And the food which gives shape to our body are called body building food. And what are protective food? The food which protect us from many diseases. So there are three food groups. First is energy giving, and next is body building, and third is protective food. First is energy giving food, and second is body building food, and third is protective food. And what do you mean by energy giving food? So the food which gives energy to do work are called energy giving food, and the food which gives shape to our body are called body building food, and the food which protect us from many diseases are called protective food. So there are three categories of food. First is energy giving food, and then is body building food, and then is for protective food. So you have to find which gives energy. As we know, rice, it is an energy giving food because it gives us energy to do work. And next is egg. It is a body building food. So egg is body building food. And then is fruits. Then fruit is protective food. And then is potato. Potato is energy giving food. Potato is energy giving food. And next is, there are some nuts are shown in the figure. So this is for bodybuilding food. So there are three categories of food group. First is energy giving food. Building food. And next is protective food. So first is energy giving food. The food which gives us energy to do work are called energy giving food. For example, rice and potato. It gives us energy to do work. Potato and rice. It gives us energy to do work. And next is bodybuilding food. What are bodybuilding food? The food which gives us the body which gives us shape to our body are called bodybuilding food. And what are bodybuilding food? Suppose egg. It is a source of protein and it is also bodybuilding food. And what are protective food? Vitamins and minerals. Vitamins and minerals, it protect us from diseases. And so this is called protective food. And next is food is important. Food help us to grow and to stay alive. As we know, food is important for us and it is important for our living being. As we know, food help us to grow and to stay alive. So what is the importance of food? As we know, food is important for our living beings, and food gives us energy to do work, and it also gives energy to stay alive. So, and what is it? Is it keeps us fit and healthy and protects us from diseases. As we know, food is also important for our living beings. what is the importance of food? As we know, food gives us energy to do work. So, and to stay alive. So question is, why food is important for living beings? Because food helps us to grow and food helps us to stay alive. And next is, it gives us energy to do work and play. So food gives us energy to do work and play. And what is another importance of food? It keeps us fit and healthy and it protects us from the diseases. As we know, food, it keeps us fit and it protects us from the diseases. And what are nutrients? The chemical substances present in any substance are called nutrients. So what do you mean by food and why food is important for us? Food is important for us, for all living beings. As we know, food helps us to grow and to stay alive. And what is the another use of food? It gives us energy to work and play. And next is, it keeps us fit and healthy. It keeps us fit and healthy. Next is, what are nutrients? The chemical substance is present in our food, which gives us energy, are called nutrients. And what are the types of nutrients? First is carbohydrates, and then is protein, and then is fat. So what are nutrients? First is carbohydrates, and carbohydrates are called energy-giving food. Carbohydrates are called energy-giving food. Carbohydrates are an energy-giving food. People who do more physical work need more carbohydrates. Sugar and starch are two types of carbohydrates. Rice, wheat, and potato, it contains starch. As we know, what do you mean by energy-giving food? Carbohydrates are nutrients that gives us energy to do work. And this is also called the energy-giving food. So what are carbohydrates? Carbohydrates are nutrients that gives us energy to do work. And this is called energy-giving food. People who do more physical work need more carbohydrates. As we know, the people which do work more, and it needs more carbohydrates. And what are the types of carbohydrates? Sugar and starch. Sugar and starch, these are the two types of carbohydrates. Rice, wheat, and potato, it contains starch. Grains and sugar, these are the sources of sugar. As we know, what are the carbohydrates? Carbohydrates are nutrients that gives energy to do work, and it is also called energy-giving food. And the people, jo people jyada physical work karte hain, that needs more carbohydrates. And what are the types of carbohydrates? Sugar and starch. Sugar and starch, these are the two types of carbohydrates. Rice, wheat, and potato, it contains starch. And grapes and sugarcane, these are the sources of sugar. So what are the carbohydrates? So carbohydrates are nutrients that gives us energy to do work, and this is called energy-giving food. So, and what are the types of carbohydrates? Sugar and starch. Sugar and starch, these are the two types of carbohydrates. And rice, wheat, potato, it contains starch. And grains and sugarcane, it is also sources of sugar. So what are the types of nutrients? First is carbohydrates. So carbohydrates are nutrients. It gives energy to do work. And it is also called energy-giving food. It is also called energy-giving food.
And what are the types of carbohydrates? Sugar and starch. Sugar and starch are two types of carbohydrates. And rice, wheat, and potato, it contains starch. And grapes and sugarcane are sources of sugar. So what are carbohydrates? Carbohydrates are nutrient. It gives us energy to do work. And it is also called energy-giving food. So the person who do more work, it needs more carbohydrates. And what are the types of carbohydrates? Sugar and starch. And how can we obtain carbohydrates? We can obtain starch from the rice, wheat, and potato. And grapes and sugarcane, it is also a source of sugar. So what are the types of carbohydrates? Sugar and starch. So rice, wheat, and potato, it contains starch. And grapes and sugarcane, these are the source of sugar. So what are the types of nutrients? First is carbohydrates. So carbohydrates, it is for energy-giving food. And what are the two types of carbohydrates? Sugar and starch. Sugar and starch, these are the two types of carbohydrates. Rice, wheat, and potato, it contains starch. And grapes and sugarcane, these are the source of sugar. Grapes and sugarcane, these are the source of sugar. So these are the carbohydrates, and these are the different source of carbohydrates. And first is chapter name is food and digestion. So there are some foods, and they are divided into three categories. And what are three categories? First is energy-giving food. And next is bodybuilding food. And third is protective food. So there are three food group category. First is energy giving food. And next is bodybuilding food. And next is protective food. So what are energy giving foods? The food which gives us energy are called energy giving food. And the food which gives us energy to do work are called energy-giving food. And carbohydrates and fat, these are called energy-giving food. And next is bodybuilding food. The food which gives shape to our body and which maintains our body are called bodybuilding food. And what are protective food? The food which protect us from many diseases are called protective food. So there are three categories. There are three categories: energy giving, body building, and protective food. So there are three categories of food. And what are the items belong to? As we know, food is very important for us. And why food is necessary for us? First is food help us to grow and to stay alive. Food is necessary. So why food is necessary? So what are the necessity of food? First is it gives us energy to do work. And next is to stay alive, we need food. To stay alive, we need food. And what are the another thing? To do work, we need food. So what are the nutrients? The chemical substance present in our food are called nutrient. And what are the types of nutrient? First is carbohydrates. So what are carbohydrates? And then fats, and then vitamins. These are the types of nutrients. Carbohydrates, proteins, fats, vitamins, minerals, water, roughage. So these are the types of nutrients. First is carbohydrates. So what are energy giving food? The food which gives us energy to do work are called energy giving food. So first is carbohydrates, and then is proteins, and then is fat. What are energy giving food? The carbohydrates are nutrient that gives us energy to do work. So they are called energy giving food. And what are the types of carbohydrates? There are two types of carbohydrates, sugar and starch. So these are the two types of carbohydrates. Rice, wheat, and potato, it contains starch. And grapes and sugarcane, these are the source of sugar. So what are carbohydrates? Carbohydrates are nutrients that give us energy to do work, and they are called energy giving food. And people who do more physical work, it needs more carbohydrates. And what are the types of carbohydrates? Sugar and starch. These are the types of carbohydrates. Rice, wheat, and potato, it contains starch. And grapes and sugarcane, these are the source of sugar. So there are two types of carbohydrates, sugar and starch. And how can we obtain carbohydrate? From the rice, from the potato, and from the wheat. So it contains starch. And grapes and sugarcane, these are the source of sugar. So what are carbohydrates? There are two types of carbohydrates, sugar and starch. And rice, wheat, and potato, it contains starch. And grapes and sugarcane, these are the source of sugar. And these are the types of carbohydrates, potato, grapes, and sugarcane. These are the source of sugar. What are the carbohydrates? Energy-giving food. And what are energy-giving food? Carbohydrates and fats. And how can we get carbohydrates? Grapes, from the rice, from the wheat, and from the potato, we can get carbohydrates. And how can we obtain sugar? We can obtain sugar from the grapes and sugarcane. So these are the types of carbohydrate. And next is protein. So what are protein? Bodybuilding food. So first is carbohydrates. It is called energy giving food. Carbohydrates are called energy giving food. So next is protein. Protein is bodybuilding food. So there are three categories of food: energy giving food, and then is protective food, and then is bodybuilding food. And how can we obtain carbohydrates? We can obtain carbohydrates from the rice, from the wheat, and from the potato. We can obtain the carbohydrates. And next is, how can we obtain sugar? From the grapes and from the sugarcane. From the grapes and sugarcane, we can obtain sugar. And next is, let us do an activity to test the presence of starch in the food item. Take a slice of bread, a piece of potato, and some grapes. And you have to put one drop of iodine solution on each food item with the help of dropper. So firstly, we are taking a slice of bread, and then we are taking a piece of potato, and then we are taking some grapes, and then we are putting one drop one drop of iodine solution on each food item with the help of dropper. So first is you have to do an activity to test the presence of starch in a given food item. So you have to do an activity, and how can we check starch in a given food item? So for checking the starch, we need a slice of bread, and then we need a piece of potato, and then we need some grapes. Then we put one drop of iodine solution on each food. Then when we put iodine solution on each food with the help of dropper, then what is the conclusion? If it changes into blue-black, then it contains starch. Otherwise, it does not contain starch. So how can we check our starch in a given food item? We can check the starch in a given food item. Firstly, we will take a food item. For example, we are taking the potato. And then if we are taking the potato, then if we put two or three drops of iodine on it, and then if it changes into the blue-black, then it contains starch. Otherwise, it does not contain starch. So next is proteins. So proteins are called body-building food. So proteins, these help our body to grow, and these are called body-building food. So what are proteins? It helps us to our body to grow, and it is also called body-building food. So what are body-building food? Proteins. Proteins are called body-building food. And what are the types of protein? Pulse, milk, egg, fish, and meat. From these items, we can obtain protein. And protein is called body-building food. So protein is called body-building food. And protein, it helps us to grow. And that's why growing children, these need a diet chart rich in protein. So these are protein, these help us to grow. And these are called body-building food. And they are required for making new cells in our body, and they help repair damaged parts of the body during sickness or injury. So these type of food is called body-building food. And how can we obtain protein? From the pulses, from the milk, from the egg, from the fish, from the meat, and from the cheese, we can obtain protein. So what do you mean by protein? Protein, it helps us to grow, and these are called bodybuilding food. And what is the importance of protein? They repair damaged cells of our body. So what are the source of protein? Pulses, milk, egg, fish, cheese, meat. So these are the source of protein. So these are the source of protein. Protein help us to grow, and that's why the children need a diet chart rich in protein, and they are also called bodybuilding food. And how can we obtain protein? From the milk, from the fish, from the meat, and from the cheese, and from the peas, we can obtain protein. So in the next lecture, we will study about the fats and vitamins and minerals and water. So these are four components of food. So our food is divided into the three groups. First is energy-giving food, and next is body-building food, and next is protective food. First is energy-giving food,
and bodybuilding food, and next is protective food. So there are different kinds of food. And show in the figure, first is energy giving food, and then is bodybuilding food, and then is protective food. And what are nutrients? The chemical substance present in our body, the chemical substance present in our food are called nutrients. And why food is important? To stay alive and to and gives us energy to do work. Food is necessity. And what are the types of nutrients? Carbohydrates. So what are the carbohydrates? It is called energy giving food. So it is called energy giving food. And what are the types of carbohydrates? Sugar and starch. Sugar and starch, these are the two types of carbohydrates. And grapes and sugarcane, these are rich source of sugar. So what are the carbohydrates? Carbohydrates are called energy giving food. And the people who do more physical work need more carbohydrates. And what are the types of carbohydrates? Sugar and starch. Sugar and starch, these are the two types of carbohydrates. And next is, how can we test starch in a given food item? If we take a potato and if we add some solution of iodine on it, if it turns into blue black, then it contains starch, otherwise it does not contain starch. And next is, what are proteins? Protein are called bodybuilding food. Protein are called bodybuilding food. So protein, these help us to grow, and they repair also damaged part of the body, and these are called bodybuilding food. And what are the source of protein? Milk, eggs, fish, cheese, and peas. These are the source of protein. And next is fat, and next is vitamins. Fat and vitamins. So what are the components of food? First is carbohydrates, and next is protein. Protein is called bodybuilding food, and carbohydrate is called energy giving food. And what are the source of carbohydrates? Potato and rice. And what are the source of protein? Milk, egg, and fish. Milk, egg, and fish. So these are the source of protein. So in the next lecture, we will study about the fats and the vitamins and minerals. If you have any query regarding this topic, you can